To publish your document as XML, you simply have to go to Publish in the FS Pro 2020 ribbon, select Publish to Desktop and XML. Over here you can give your project a name, select the folder where you want to publish, desktop in this case, and select a default XSL style sheet, default for example. Select Publish, and your XML is successfully published. Go to the desktop, and as you can see over here, checking in at the airport is your XML. And that's how you successfully produce XMLs via FS Pro 2020.